Hey everybody, it's Owlcaptain, about to restart the mission. I loaded the last checkpoint before on this mission, and it just took me to when I'm in the middle of it, and there you can kind of see on the map in the bottom left down here that they're already like overrunning my base. It's when Artanis shows up with the fleet mothership, and I'm like, at that point I was already pretty much doomed. Whenever they started breaking in there is when I was started really losing, so I'm just gonna restart the mission. So yeah, last time, we died! This time we're gonna die too, but maybe we'll do a better show of it.
Protoss brethren, heed me. The last twilight has fallen. The galaxy burns
Teratul,
around
you were the last one alive of all Protoss.
The Terrans have been consumed. We are all that stands against the shadow. But if we are to meet our end this day, then we will do so as one.
Let's do this thing, Protoss. I might just build more zealots. I kind of just need them to get in the way. All right. Since I have these cannons here, I'm gonna try to.
Great one, the vault is prepared. Guard us while we preserve our knowledge for those that may follow. They must not make the mistakes we did.
We stand as one. Orin Shisal.
Let's keep building more. Alright, I'm not gonna worry about trying to build
I have rallied the last of our great fleet.
Your timing is impeccable, Admiral Urun. When the enemy takes to the air, we will need your support.
That is definitely true.
Oh. My meditation is over.
Cold is the void. You require my skill. We are one. I am the voice of
my life for hire.
I was really good with
us.
The Zerg perform their function as I planned. My hybrid are proof of this. Now, the last of the Protoss will fulfill their function. In death.
Get some phoenixes. They are very helpful.
My life for life!
Trying to do a better job of spreading out. If I was good, I would do this more often.
My charge.
Base is under attack.
My life for hire.
Teleport successful.
Look, they already killed through. They already beat this part of the base. Ugh.
It shall be as you say.
Alright, constrict lines.
The Zerg are swarming at our flanks. We have to react quickly or our perimeter defenses will fall.
I am the voice of the eclipse.
tarrying too long.
The skies await.
Glory is eternal.
My meditation is over.
State thy bidding.
My burdens weigh heavily.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy. Upgrade complete. The base is under attack.
Our duty is unending.
You have not enough minerals.
What is this, dude? For warp gates? I don't think warp gates are necessary here. Put him in the void, my help.
Our base is under attack.
Well, that probably helped a lot.
I'm gonna keep Nahadan tucked in case the enemy.
I will erase the deep past.
Alright, you guys.
We tarry too long.
We stay there.
We are the Blades of Ire.
I feel your presence.
Our minds are as one.
Alright. I lost my probe. I guess I had him just sitting there.
Shozakmak.
All shall be remade in my name. Behold, my
really
greatest creation.
Let our enemy know our fury.
Zerg activity in their hive clusters. Prepare for an assault.
May heaven
complacent threat.
You address me? Where do our enemies lurk?
Base is under attack.
I will erase the demons.
Base is under attack.
All right, come in here, constrict.
I will erase the deep from the past.
Is under attack.
Show that muscle.
time we're gonna do like a mobile fort. So they can just no more stationary units. We're just gonna have mobile forces going around, trying to respond to everything.
Are you going to say?
I didn't know that one. Okay, you guys can go.
We tear it to
our void rays are ready to do their part. Disengage prison inhibitors and concentrate all batteries on the hive.
Well met, great Mohandar. Or Ire.
Address me. In the service of Ire.
Glory is eternal.
Okay, because if you could get enough cannons in one spot, you could just overwhelm almost anything that came and attacked you. The forge. I don't have another forge. That's the only one.
My meditation.
We shall serve.
Shozak Maknul.
Okay.
Command me.
I guess I've got some cannons out here. I'm doing better than I was last time. Just by a smidge. You guys aren't really staying alive long. I don't really need things I can shoot. Guess I got two here.
I believe.
Like, what's better, having a bunch of units or having a bunch of cannons? Where are you guys all the way up there? The amount of micromanaging that you could do.
I will erase the demons
is really high.
Of the past.
Alright, so I got ones up here, here. But the only ones I've lost so far, that was those ones. Alright, cannons of those sides. If you win,
we stand as one.
I will be redeemed.
I stop in response.
Not worth going after.
The enemy closes.
Base is under attack.
Of iron.
Okay. So I still got a couple cannons up here. We're constricted already, but still got a couple cannons. Doing better. Now more cannons in place.
My life for iron.
Around the crazy area. There's a couple more back here.
Every hand is turned against you. Even the ground beneath your feet carries the seeds of your destruction.
Oh, see, that's good. Good. See, I had cannons right where they were, so.
We must not hesitate.
Well, that was good. They didn't do much of anything. Alright, you guys get down here.
This is the hour of truth. No more temple. Let the enemy know. Wrath of Ire's champions.
Executor Salendis, unleash the full power of your forces. There may be no tomorrow.
Maybe. Probably won't be.
Entar Tassadar, Zeratul.
All right, you
victory against all odds. Justice is due. A sound plan.
I will erase the demons.
Of iron. My meditation is over.
Alright. Changes to about there now.
Na'adon.
I got even more forces.
Our duty is unending. There shall be a reckoning.
There can be a reserve.
I will erase.
Victory against all odds.
Just building cannons. Building more cannons. And Concentrate firepower. Alright, we got stuff coming.
Base is under attack.
The final hour is upon us.
I can't remember what these guys are called.
Our pylon is under attack.
Hurry up and kill him! Hurry up and kill him!
This is the exhibit. Without...
The final hour is upon us.
I have a pylon, but I've lost cannons that were up there. I got a big hole over here now. Still doing a lot better. Still doing a lot better. I even still have cannons up here. I wish I had that probe that was still down here, though.
As I was your
I feel like I'm doing better. I got a lot more cannons.
So shall I be your end.
I've got a lot of cannons.
Okay.
base is under attack.
I.
Our glory will be
yours. I will erase.
Complacency.
I will comply. My burdens weigh.
Our suffering must end.
This is when you could use a lieutenant who knew what to do.
My life for iron.
Like, alright, you know what to do. Go down there and do that. Do go over there and do that. But I don't have that. Because of how these kinds of games.
Glory is eternal.
Shozak.
I feel your presence.
Orenshisa.
My life for iron.
You address
the Adon Haktu.
You have no place to hide and nowhere to run. I
here. Oh, I still got a pilot up there.
Base is under attack.
It is time to act.
We shall stand against the darkness.
We tarry too long.
Justice is due.
Our suffering must end.
My burden.
All the way back here? Are you freaking kidding me? I don't have anybody back here. Attack. Well, that one.
Without fail.
I will erase the demons of the past. We shall stand against the doctrine.
Victory against all odds.
Okay.
Our pylon is under attack. Your warriors have engaged.
We embrace the glory of battle.
This just shows the power of concentrated firepower.
You address me.
Our suffering must end.
Just taking out a bunch of my cannons down here, though.
Attack.
justice.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
Back up!
This is Hylon Artax, commanding the Shield of Iron. Our matrix field.
He came a lot earlier this time. Not earlier, but I am in less bad spot.
My brethren, hear me. But there is little time left. All that remains of our race, our civilization, and those that stand beside you now.
That is pretty sad, actually.
Trust. Strike as one will. Let our last stand burn a memory so bright, we will be remembered forever. Entaro Tassadar!
Get up here, dude.
Faith before fear.
My burden.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
Engaging the enemy.
Alright, I've lost up here, so I'm gonna have to start.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
I've already accomplished that part. I really can just leave that area. Oh my. Keep building cannons now. Will not work trying to save those guys. Will not work trying to save these guys.
Justice.
Base is under attack. Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
Oh, hey, we beat 1500.
Children, there was one among you who could have jeopardized my great plan, but in your recklessness, you mistook her for the true threat.
Ooh. Now, who could that be?
The Queen of Blades. How could we have known?
Well, you saw this. So now I've won. No, it's not what I need to do. The force is concentrated.
You must place that in a power field.
I don't have a power field there.
You have not enough minerals.
defend until the last Protoss falls.
I will erase the demons of the past.
You guys are gonna be super critical. Basically, you do that, and they can't hit you for a little bit. They can be shot at. Look, they're getting hurt. No, doing any damage. So basically, it negates them for a little bit. What it does.
Only we had acted sooner.
Terrans just died. Yeah.
Vespine guys are exhausted. Dawn will come.
Probably not. Probably not for you guys.
Complacency threatens.
Base is under attack.
Green shot to the
best. Green geyser exhausted.
Break in unity.
I got one down there, but it's been...
Faith before fear.
Your warriors have engaged. Base is under attack.
The glory of God.
I can't do anything about these ultimate lists. Come on!
My life for hire!
Kill them!
Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
Alright, we're here. We're done now.
Your probes are under attack. Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
Our path is clear.
I could have done that more often, I guess.
Dawn will come.
Could
we have known?
Let's hire Cortanis.
We've tarried too long.
Keep killing him!
Your probes are under attack.
Is there somebody alive out here? Nope. I had any probes left.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
The last of our forces. Attack!
Satisfied.
Attack.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
We'll beat this one.
Justice.
We'll beat this one.
There's just too many of them.
Yep, that would be accurate.
Justice.
I return.
Run, Solendis, run!
Without fail. Precisely. Forgive me, great Tassadar. I wasn't strong enough.
Well, you did pretty good. I forgot to see how many kills he got, but it was a lot. So, everybody's dead. Cutscene, again. He's killing all the Zerg! What a waste. He's about to kill everything, is all really it is.
Your light is expended. Ooh. It is finished.
Creepy eyes. Oh. So, there we go. In utter darkness is that. Semi-glorious is kill additional 250, which I did there. I got the 1750. But then Blaze of Glory kills 750 additional. I don't know how on earth you do that. And I thought I was doing pretty good. Now I did. There are a couple things I could have done better. My character, the first one, I was way better. And I beat it by like 500 units compared to that one, but I need like an extra, I need 435 more. And I think my mouse might have just ran out of battery. I go 1815. But that is a really fun level, mission, whatever. Just because last stand, it's just huge numbers of fighting over and over and over. It's a lot of fun. Whoa, I didn't know I could do that. So now, after this, we'll start going back to our normal missions. That's the last of the Zero to Protoss missions. Cutscene.
Friend Raynor, you now bear witness to the truth. There is a malevolent presence within the void that seeks to destroy everything we hold dear.
Yeah, noticed.
Could this fallen one be Azel Naga? After so long, could the gods themselves seek our destruction?
Yeah, it does seem kind of mean.
And Kerrigan, I can hardly believe the wretched Queen of Blades will prevent the destruction of all that we know.
Well, if she can.
Raynor, you may soon hold Kerrigan's fate in your hands. Ooh. I know only that she must live. Be wary, old friend. The Hounds of the Void are on the hunt.
They're on the hunt. Ooh. It's kind of heavy there. That is probably the funnest mission in at least the Wings of Liberty campaign that I've played before. Alright, I got more research. And before next time, I'm going to have to check out a ton of stuff. But this is a good place to end this episode. After all that destruction and everything, I hope you enjoyed. And if you liked the video, then please hit that like button, subscribe, comment, and I will see you next time. Thank you very much.